everyone, welcome to Sammy Fans. Samsung confirmed a few Galaxy devices for the Galaxy AI features with the One UI 6.1 update. While the Galaxy S23 series and Galaxy Z Fold and Flip 5 are getting the One UI 6.1 and Galaxy AI features is the first half of the year. What about the Galaxy S22 series? 2022 Samsung Galaxy S flagship will celebrate their second anniversary next month, while the Galaxy S22 lineup is yet to be 2 years old. Samsung is not likely to offer Galaxy AI features with One UI 6.1 update. Samsung's head of customer experience, Patrick Chomate, hinted to TechRadar that the Galaxy S22 series isn't eligible for Galaxy AI features, at least anytime soon now. Meanwhile, the Galaxy S23, S23 Plus and S23 Ultra will benefit from the new artificial intelligence-driven tools. It's worth noting that the Galaxy S23 FE is packed with the same chipset as the Galaxy S22 series, while the former is officially eligible for Galaxy AI tools and the latter isn't when asked about clarification. Samsung executive said that only last-gen devices are eligible for now. So this is our today's new update. If you like the video, then hit the like button and stay with us.